I think what makes it so vital is that young people today are the most altruistic generation we've ever had. They do want to change the world, but to channel that requires activities like We Day and everything that comes with it. And we want young people to not just do one thing to change the world, we want them to start on a lifetime of being a passionate advocate for the causes that they believe in.
Why do you think it is so important to empower and give a voice to young people as part of that process?
There's nothing more powerful in the world than a young person who wants to change it. I know that from my own life experience. I started as a very young activist and it led me to the Prime Ministership. So I do genuinely believe that the energy and enthusiasm of these events resonates around the world.
You mentioned there your own extraordinary achievements. Who or what was it that inspired you in the start of that journey when you were a young person yourself?
Well, what really inspired me was in my family home, knowing that my parents had missed out on education and I was getting a better opportunity. And then when I went to university, there were some big government cutbacks to education and I first got involved, you know, in rallies and marches and protest campaigns to get the government to change its mind. And so it was that, values and a moment that sparked my real enthusiasm for becoming an advocate myself, that explains the rest of my life's journey.
Young people today are facing great opportunities, but they're also facing different challenges than ones we could even have imagined when we were younger. I'm curious what you think the secret is in terms of addressing those issues and protecting young people from some of those new dangers.
I think it's really important for young people today to nurture a very strong sense of self. You know, you don't have to be in the public eye to get online and to see dreadful things said about you. That's the kind of world we live in today. So I think it's really important for young people to nurture that sense of who they are, to not easily be pushed around or buffeted around, to stay on course for their sense of purpose, what they're really passionate about. I'm very proud that we live in a changing world and that there are more female political leaders, but I'm also a realist that we need to accelerate the rate of change. Only 23% of parliamentarians around our world today are women, and in the week of International Women's Day, I think we can all say to each other we can do better than that.